out?
Just about the generals on the ground. And listen, I think it's important for the American people to know we have achieved some very important objectives in raising standards in Afghanistan and helping to build civil society. But at the end of the day, the President of the United States is Commander-in-Chief. Commander-in-Chief. Of course you're going to listen to the generals. But I also remember when people listened to the generals in 1967, and we heard a certain course of action in Southeast Asia didn't serve our interests very well. The president is the commander-in-chief and ought to be informed by a lot of different voices, including those of the commanders.
Speaker Gingrich.